7 Important Flowers in Philippines Culture, by Florista Ph. Sunflower. It is a cheerful-looking bloom that always tilts its head towards the sun for the entire day. The seeds of sunflower are known to bring good luck and increase fertility for expecting mothers. Coxcomb. This flower is known for bringing good fortune in one's life. The bright yellow ruffles of this bloom are sure to win your heart. Peace Lily. Peace Lily signifies goodwill, and the large and glossy leaves of the flower spread positive energy. You can add this flower in the bouquet and present it to your loved ones. Orchid. You can find this flower in almost every Philippines home because it is known for bringing good fortune, abundance, vitality, as well as longevity. Chrysanthemum. It is a perfect flower that remains fluffy for almost 3 to 4 weeks and signifies long life, prosperity, as well as wealth. Flamingo lily. The bright red color of this flower means affluence. This flower is also helpful in clearing ammonia, xylene, and formaldehyde from the air effectively. Morning glory. This trumpet-shaped flowers can brighten up your day instantly. If you want to invite peace as well as happiness in your home, then don't forget to keep morning glory in a vase.